No, two. One on. I should use one on Thunder, because it's going to be hard to train Thunder up in Victory Road, except for with the Golbats. So there's that. I think I'll use the other one on Chelsea, because again, it's hard to raise Chelsea in Victory Road. So, there. So yeah, again, I want to train up all my Pokemon to level 55, but I'll probably do that off screen. And yeah, I'll probably put them in order I want to train them in. So I'll train Blastoise first, then I'll train Arcanine, then I'll train Feemy, then Phoebe, then Thunder, then Chelsea, right? No, then Chelsea, then Thunder. Yeah. But let's go look at our Pokedex and try to catch some more Pokemon that we haven't caught. Because I need 60 Pokemon to do the after-game game to get the National Dex. So who am I missing? I can't catch any of those. A Caterpie. Wow, that's a big part right there. Let's go to Verdant Forest then. To catch the Caterpie and Metapod and stuff. And all that good stuff. So let me do that. Yeah. Let's get over any forest. Just see if we can run into something. I'd rather just catch Weedle and Caterpie first and then just level up in Victory Road real quick. So I'll skip out on, you know, other ones. Okay, here's a Weedle. Let's see if we can just catch it. Bag. Let's just use Ultra Balls. One, two, three. There we go. I'll just sleep all you little Weedle. Next one is a Caterpie. Okay, cool. So, bag, Ultra Ball. Nice. Oh, I don't want to give it a name actually. Yeah. Okay, so those two are waiting in the PC. Let's go catch a Pidgey real quick. Let's hope this is a Pidgey and a Rattata. Yeah, cool. She's an Ultra Ball. There we go. One, two, three. Awesome. Okay, so let's go back to Indigo Plateau and get our Caterpie and Weedle. And deposit Chelsea and Thunder. And we gotta quickly raise up them in levels or give them experience through Victory Road. Okay, we got this. is gonna be switched out into Blastoise. Let's just surf on this thing. Yeah. Caterpie level 5. Caterpie level 6. Caterpie level 7. New Caterpie is evolving, yay. Use. I didn't mean to just Hydro Cannon, but okay. We got one more battle, I think, before I can level up to level 10 and evolve into Butterfree. There we go. Metapod's evolving. Just use drill pack on this Primeape. Kuna, nice. just got a few meg in. Okay, let's do like one more battle and then see if it'll evolve up to level 10. So I gotta beat Joel. Let's see about the Pokemon Center. I have 40 Pokemon now. Jeez, okay. So, with Pokemon, let's evolve our Eevee. Golden, two. Well, actually, I can just go back in there. I have to get some items though. Let's see, let's go to not Bill's PC, dang it. I mean, exit out the whole thing. Draw item. Let's get a moonstone. And a waterstone. Vaporous evolving. And a moonstone. Thank you. How many badges do I have? I have 8 badges right now. I'm just trying to, complete my, not complete my Pokédex, but get 60 Pokémon for the after game. I'm in the, Indigo Plateau right now, but yeah. Let's switch out that. And we'll get Thunder, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I'm going back to the Safari Zone to catch more Pokemon, because, like, you need 60 Pokemon to get the National Dex. Right? I'm doing this before I beat the Pokemon League, of course, so I don't have to do it after. But I have 42 Pokemon right now. I have to catch, like, 18 more. I'm gonna train my Magikarp up to level 20 so it evolves into Gyarados. That'd be my 45th Pokemon, or just about. I wanna see what I can catch at the Safari Zone first, though. Because the Safari Zone has like a lot of Pokemon I haven't caught yet, and I might as well catch them because like Nidoran male and female are like really easy to get or catch in the Safari Zone. So, yeah. I'm gonna get Cutter out though. There we go. I'll just switch out the Magikarp for now. I hope I can catch a lot of Pokemon in the Safari Zone. There we go. And let's go to the Safari Zone. Yeah, we get the 30 for Safari Balls, yes. Guess we can go in here and get some items too. Nugget, okay, cool. Just see if we can catch a Snowman male. 2B. There we go. Revenant, okay. Flood, okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop the live stream right here. So yeah, this has been the end of live stream session number 9. In the next live stream session, I hope to have 60 Pokemon and all my Pokemon trained up to level 55 for the Pokemon League. So with that said, this has been Giantco again. I would like to mention again goodbye, and hope to see you guys all in my next live stream session.